हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वैंडरिंग आईज। ये वीडियो हिंदी में देखने के लिए ऊपर दिए गए आई बटन को दबाइए। आई विल शो यू हाउ डू आई मेक स्टीम्ड एग मलाई करी फॉर स्मॉल पार्टीज एट होम और स्पेशल ओकेशंस। आई विल मेक ए क्रीमी ग्रेवी दैट टू विदाउट पोरिंग स्टोर बॉट क्रीम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन ए मिक्सिंग बोल आई हैव टेकन 4 एग्स, little bit of salt. If you add anything else, it will float in the mixture and won't look good. So I add only salt and mixed it nicely. Take a bowl or any steel tiffin box and grease it with oil. Pour it. Now our steamer is ready. If it is a bowl, cover it with a proper plate with something heavy on it. Steam it for 15 minutes. The first 5 minutes in high flame and rest in medium flame. After 15 minutes, check with a knife. It's clear. Switch off the flame and allow it to cool down. Once it is cooled, carefully take it out from the bowl. It may stick to the bowl a little. It's normal. Cut out the extras and cut the steamed egg into desired shape. On the other hand, we will prepare a paste for the gravy. For that, I have taken roughly chopped 1 large onion, 1 small tomato, 3 garlic pods and same amount of ginger. Make a fine paste. After that, I have added 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder. Mix it well and the paste is ready and keep it aside. Let's move to the next step. Take generous amount of oil. I have taken 4 to 5 tablespoon of oil. Once it is hot, I will fry those egg cubes until light brown from all the sides. Don't fry them for more than 2 minutes, otherwise they will become rubbery. You can skip frying and directly add these cubes to the gravy, but I prefer frying as this makes tastier. Once it is done, keep it aside. If you feel the remaining oil is very less, add a required amount of oil. Add some whole garam masalas. I have taken 2 cinnamon sticks, 2 cloves, 2 cardamoms. Fry the spices for few seconds. Add the prepared paste. Fry the paste in low flame until it is reduced and starts releasing oil. It may take 10 to 12 minutes. See, now it is done. Add a cup, that's 240 ml of full fat milk. Now in high flame, mix nicely so there are no lumps. Add a little bit of water just to adjust the consistency of the gravy. Stir continuously. Once there is a nice boil, add the egg cubes. Simmer the flame for 5 minutes. Taste the gravy and adjust the salt, sugar and spice level. This gravy is not spicy and slightly sweeter than others, so adjust accordingly. Now it's done. See the texture, how creamy it is, without even adding cream to it. सर्व इट विथ हॉट पराठा और पुलाव। होप यू ऑल लाइक माई वर्शन ऑफ एग मलाई करी। इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो देन ट्राई इट एट होम इमीडिएटली एंड शेयर योर एक्सपीरियंसेस इन कमेंट सेक्शन। हिट द लाइक बटन एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल टू गेट ईजी एंड एक्साइटिंग रेसिपीज। सी यू सून। टिल देन स्टे हेल्दी। बाय।